They try to tell me I wouldn't be shit. Family died and I couldn't believe. I had to focus and better myself. Fighting anxiety, smoking these cheese. I got caught up trying to run.
Hey, man. Say, man. I'm back with another video. In this video, we got NBA Youngboy joins Juicy Live. When I first saw this, I was like, hold on, how? Because of what Juicy said. But we gonna get into it. Make sure y'all like, comment, share, subscribe. We're over to 300 subscribers. Make sure y'all like the video. Let's get into it. He trying not to say the wrong thing, as you can tell.
See, down here cooking records, things are flopped a different way. You follow me? It wouldn't come. 20 still a good number though. You follow me? But I can't do. I could probably do 70-30. Your favorite.
You said you doing any drugs?
You doing the drugs?
No, it's a cigar.
Drink the liquor.
Yeah. Hey, nah, I indulge. We drink a little.
That nigga's stupid. Just gonna kill himself trying to smoke that cigar.
This shit take all the pain away.
You got your own cigar?
Yeah.
I think I'm about to die.
I'm gonna do this shit for real. What does a CEO at the label sound like? I'm digging that. But, you know, I mean, you don't seem too happy about nothing I'm saying, but.
I don't even know what they're talking about. Somebody, I don't even know what they're talking about.
I ain't gonna lie to you.
Can you do it?
She down here, man. I wouldn't even do that for my old mama, nigga.
Okay.
Hold up.
That nigga left. That nigga Drewski scared. He think y'all gonna slide on the gang go nowhere. Make sure y'all like this video up. And I'm gonna keep dropping them.